Mohamed Salah provided Egypt with a fresh boost as he aims to return from injury in time to play in the World Cup. The showpiece tournament commences in Russia in 11 days and Salah has worked tirelessly to regain his fitness after a fine season. And having scored a 0-0 draw with Colombia, he remained optimistic. Having taken a break in New York last week, Salah posted on Twitter a photo of him completing a resistance workout with the focus on his right shoulder. Speaking after the Colombia stalemate, boss Hector Cuper said, "We are optimistic and every medical report says he will make it. But we still have to prepare for any situation that could happen before we start. Salah is not easy to replace, no doubt about that. He's a weapon for us, especially on the counter-attack, making use of his speed and his quality." The Egyptian was forced off after 30 minutes in the Champions League final against Real Madrid after a controversial collision with Sergio Ramos. Both players locked arms and Salah landed heavily on his right shoulder, which led to him spraining the muscle rather than dislocating it. But with his Twitter post, he revealed he will play for the World Cup. He said, "It was a very tough night, but I'm a fighter. Despite the odds, I'm confident that I'll be in Russia to make you all proud. Your love and support will give me the strength I need."